Hari Menon, the co-founder and CEO of BigBasket.com, was born in 1961 in a middle-class family that lived in Bandra, Mumbai. Although he was taught to lead a life that gave him a settled life, a stable job, and so on, it was the urge to experiment and challenge the limits that pushed him to try out something new. Hari Menon graduated from BITS Pilani in 1983 and started his career with ORG Systems, subsequently moving to work with many of the best and most respected names in the country. He was also the CEO of India Skills. Hari's entrepreneurial journey began in 1999 when he co-founded FabMart and its physical extension, FabMall, which was acquired by Aditya Birla Group in 2006 and renamed More. As the CEO of BigBasket.com, his undaunted dedication and sharp vision helped to revolutionize the online grocery shopping experience, and he emerged as a true pioneer of Indian e-commerce and grocery retail, with the aim of bringing the best and freshest produce from the farm to your doorstep. Today, Big Basket's journey is only growing stronger, with 10 million registered customers and 1 lakh orders a day, with over 20,000 products from over 1,000 brands and presence in 25 cities across the country. His generosity knows no bounds. Under his guidance, Big Basket had purchased tomatoes at Rs. 7 per kilogram from the Karnataka crisis-hit farmers, as against the market price of 5 rupees, in aid to cover at least the cost of cultivation. At Dhan Utsav, 20% of every 1 kilogram royal basmati rice and 2 kilogram arhar dal purchased on Big Basket was donated to old age homes, orphanages and underprivileged people this October. Big Basket also reached out to the Kerala flood victims with essential kits this August and donated 20% of all individual contributions. A man of great wisdom and humility, Hari Menon has received widespread recognition for his extraordinary contribution as an entrepreneur. Hari was awarded the Icon Award for Entrepreneurship, the Distinguished Alumnus Award 2017 by his alma mater, BITS Pilani, in recognition of his outstanding contribution to society as an entrepreneur. When he is not running India's largest online grocery supermarket, Hari Menon enjoys playing the rhythm guitar and singing classic rock covers on karaoke nights. He is a music enthusiast, with Eagles and Pink Floyd being his favorite bands, while Kishore Kumar is his favorite solo artist. He is a regular speaker at most major retail and e-commerce forums and events in India.